Well, he had a look. It's not a hit and hope. It's perfectly measured. And again, it was Greece profiting off a cheap Australian turnover. It was Robbie Cruz who coughed the ball up on this occasion. Maniatis has a look and backs himself from 60 metres. And Federici, as quickly as he can, he's thinking, I'm sunk here.